What I love about Hugo Almeida, the San Siro for Porto, was just the raw power of it.
Hugo Almeida! How about that?
It's a mile out. He's got absolutely no right to even begin to attempt hitting this from this sort of distance, but he does. He hits it absolutely beautifully. And it's one of those that as soon as you've hit it, goal, you literally as soon as the ball leaves your boot, you know that is flying in the back of the net, and it's a brilliant, brilliant free kick.
The director should not be allowed to put in a slow motion of that goal because it doesn't do justice to it unless you see it at the correct speed.